I get it. She's a teenager. It's like a requirement to say no to anything your mother asks. Emily, will you turn off the TV?
Eye roll.
Could you stop texting at the table? No. Would you get off the computer already? Uh-uh. But I'm drawing the line at refusing to replace the toilet paper. I know the world revolves around her, but this is going to stop. I live with a refuser, and I'm joining the White Cloud Roll-volution.